Are you guys curious? Are you guys curious? Are you wondering what it is? Let's go, coach. Are you wondering what it is? You will be able to hunt for it? Will both of you be able to hunt for cockroach? Tell me. Yes or no? Yes or no? How about you? You'll be able to hunt for cockroach? Yes or no? Scaredy cat. Typically, you will take about 5 minutes for them all to be obliterated, basically. It's the most humane way. No chemical. And I even feed them their last meal before they die. So how bad can I be? Cockroach can survive without food for a year, I heard. But if you deprive them of water, they will not survive. So what I'm doing now is, you can see there's a condensation on the trap. I'm literally drying them out, so to say. See a few of them struggling already. They carry a lot of disease, so you can try to prevent them from so-called infesting your house, but it's almost fertile most of the time. So this kind of biological control, using a cockroach to attract more cockroach, works the best so far. You can see a few of the smaller ones. This one smaller one has already died. Sure, you can see it. A couple of them. You can even see one that actually has an egg at the end of a pouch already. Yeah. And those with the two tail end. Those are the male. Those are their sexual organ. You can see as the sun gets hotter, they struggle more and more to get to survive. Some might say it's cruel, but for me, I think this is the only way. Short of leaving poisons around the house and engaging in a pest control company that uses a lot of chemicals. I have kids running around, dogs running around, so the choice is pretty natural. Use and harness the power of the sun. Two gone. Slowly, but surely. one in this trap seems to be still be going strong. That's the one in this trap here. They're already on their back. Perfect. So it took a little bit longer than usual today, mostly because the sun is not too hot. But within the next 3 seconds, within the next 3 minutes, I'm sure everything will more or less. Yes. Here, killing cockroach. You want to come and see? Almost there, almost done. You see all the cockroach?
Char Siu want to eat!
Yeah, you see Char Siu busybody.
We are here to see the cockroach!
Cockroach! See the cockroach?
Yeah. What? So much! So you want to eat it?
So much, each one!
Papa, what are you doing?
Almost done.
Taking a picture of the cockroach? Yeah!
Good girl.
I want to eat the cockroach.
Yes. Right, I'll leave them here.
See you,
thank you. Next 1 or 2 minutes. Expected.